Hello traders, welcome to the first lecture of price action trading series. The topic which we will be covering today is price action. Price action is the number one concept which you need to be aware of before you start trading. Everything that we will be discussing during this lecture series is directly related to price action. So what is price action? Price action is a chart reading technique which helps us to analyze the swings or the movement in the stock market, which in turn helps us to decide our entry in a particular trade. Now let us understand this with an example. Let's say the market opened here and the opening price of a particular stock is $100 and the closing price of the stock is $120. The market does not reach its target in one single way. Most of the time, the movement will always be in a zigzag or the stock will move in swings before it reaches its target. So once again, in simple terms, price action is a chart reading technique which helps us to analyze the swing or movement in the stock market. See, these are the swings which I'm referring to. The market is going down, the market is going up, again down, again up, again down. As you can see, there were a lot of buying and selling opportunities in this trade. If you knew how to analyze the market with price action, you would have easily ended up with good trades. Now that we have understood what is price action, we will be discussing the rules of price action trading. Don't worry, these rules are very simple, easy to understand, at the same time, very effective. Once you understand and follow these rules, you can become an expert in reading chart. It will become so easy for you to analyze the market trend and find trading opportunities. You will be able to find trends in all time frames. Let it be 1 minute, 2 minute, 5 minutes, 30 minutes, 1 day, doesn't matter. Whichever time frame is given to you, you will be able to find trend.